cup of tea. Cup of tea. Cup of tea. Well, when I was in that shop, I found these, and it's green tea biscuits and green tea thins. And the product of Korea. I'm assuming South Korea. Because it just says product of Korea. And unless I've missed the news recently, I'm sure there's no big, massive, happy ending to all the grief that's going on in Korea, North and South, and America. So we'll try the biscuits and the thins. So this is the thins, and they're both green tea. So, what's that these like? Good grief! And we moan about crisps being half a packet. Look at that! What's the point in that big packaging? I was expecting it to be full. I was expecting a plastic tray with them all slotted in. Oh well, individually wrapped, I suppose. Good grief. Oh, there's two in there. There's two in a pack. Oh gosh, they're a bit soggy. They're a bit... There's the green tea sort of thing. See, look, they're gone a bit soggy. Nearly dropped it. Actually, they're quite nice. They do taste of tea. But the biscuit is very sweet. So it's not like a dull taste. They're actually really nice when you can get them out the packaging. Yeah, the taste of tea. I want to say that I'm in a good cup of tea. So if you don't like tea, maybe you just add rubbish cups of tea. That's with the dunk test. South Korea versus Yorkshire. They're actually really nice. These are absolutely gorgeous. Now, the biscuit's nice and sweet. And I've got the other box to go. Well, these are definitely a winner. They're absolutely gorgeous. So if you see them in a world food aisle or at your Chinese supermarket, get them. They're absolutely lovely. Absolutely delish. Now let's try the normal biscuits. See what these are like. Wait a minute. Well, 18/3/16. I'm really hoping that that is the production date and not the out of date date. Because if that's out of date date, then I'm a bit stuffed, aren't I? And you see, there was that's got a manufacturer's date and an end of date date. So I know what that. So I know what that is. Three. I think that was in there. Anyway, let's have a look at these ones. So this is the biscuits. It's called Lottie Sand. Oh, individual wrapping malarkey again. It's foil packed. They were foil packed as well, weren't they? Yeah, foil packed. Even though most of the. Well, not most of it, but quite a substantial amount of the. So you've got to it. Ooh! Oh, these are cute. So. It's like a deep brown. Oh, they smell. They don't smell as sweet. Now, there's not a lot of filling in these ones at all. Yeah, these ones aren't as flavoury. But then, if they're out of date, because I don't know, then maybe that's why. That's a thought. That the Koreans, Chinese, Japanese dunk their biscuits in their tea as well. Or is that just a English thing? These are better to dunk.
Once you dunk these, they taste a lot better. A lot of sand better. But definitely these ones are the best. There's pictures at the end so you know what's in them and what's not in them. Yeah, these are a bit blander. But I'd still rather eat these than any other Oreo crap. Yeah, they're nicer than Oreos. Anyway, thanks for watching, please Chris. Let me know in the comment section down below if you're considering getting green tea flavoured biscuits or thins. I recommend the thins way more. They're delicious. Thanks for watching, Scrass. Bye. I'm going to finish these and have more of these with my cup of tea.